This is a Cryolophosaurus, one of the more colorful members of the collection. It's a carnivore, so take the necessary precautions and don't let its looks deceive you.
Heading to collect the asset. Cryolophosaurus to the park. Commencing asset transit. Transit has commenced. And the gyroscope. Transportation complete.
We are pleased to welcome a Cryolophosaurus to the park.
Assets in the air. Assets delivered. Has been delivered. Delivery has been completed.
I had my doubts, as I often do. But you have yet to let me down. Not bad.
Picking up. Transporting asset.
Brachiosaurus to the park.
Asset transportation in progress.
Conditions intensify, it becomes increasingly hard for our staff and automated systems to track our animals. You may well encounter some interruptions to our usual services while we attend to routine security measures, but we hope to keep any disruptions to a minimum.
Okay, what we have here is a Brachiosaurus. It has long limbs relative to the rest of its body, and what makes it really unique is that it's a warm-blooded dinosaur. I mean, how amazing is it that in bringing these dinosaurs back, we're also learning so much about them?
Asset delivery.
Thank you.
en route to collect the asset. Asset in transit. Collecting asset. Asset being transported. En route to pick up the asset. Transportation underway.
Known as the chambered lizard, the Camarasaurus impresses with both its size and its blunt snout. It prefers to live in groups, a challenge, but one I'm confident you can handle.
Transportation complete. Asset has been transported.
Hello. I'm going to assume that you know me, or more precisely, know of me. My name is Dr. Ian Malcolm, and dinosaurs have become my life. Not voluntarily, mind you. People think that chaos is random, but in truth, it is deterministic. We just don't see the underlying patterns. We don't know where to look, and just as importantly, when to look. And that's it, isn't it? The real miracle of the dinosaurs is not that they're here, they've been here before, it's that they're here now. Thank you.
Acknowledging asset collection request. Transporting asset. Asset requiring collection. Setting additional task. Assets in the air. Adding to the list.
Well, this certainly looks like good news. An objective complete. Lessons learned, knowledge gained, preconceptions challenged. Or perhaps you've just figured out a more efficient distribution for popcorn. Who can say?
Asset has been collected. Asset transported.
Some of these animals present a real test of our abilities. Take, for instance, this latest dinosaur, the Gallimimus. It's an opportunistic omnivore that does best in groups. That alone isn't the problem, but the speed. Gallimimus is incredibly fast, which presents special challenges for the ranger teams tasked with monitoring them.
Asset delivery confirmed. Commencing asset transit. Delivery complete. Asset collection request received.
We are pleased to welcome.
No problem. Adding task. Asset delivered.
We are pleased to welcome a Gallimimus to the park.
Asset transportation in progress. Delivery complete. Asset being transported. Asset in transit. Transit has commenced. Asset delivery confirmed. Asset transportation underway. Confirming asset delivery. Transportation complete.
There's certainly something special about this one. Je ne sais quoi. It's a pyroraptor. Had it not been for a forest fire sweeping through southern France, our little feathered friend here may have gone undiscovered. And my life insurance would be just that little bit cheaper.
Transportation underway. Delivery has been completed. Asset transportation in progress. Transported. Asset has been delivered.
I sphère des vignes.
Even I have to admit that this next dinosaur is impressive. The Spinosaurus is perhaps the largest of carnivores. Of course, I'll never get close enough to one to see for myself, but that's why I have you.
Assets in the air. Asset transportation complete.
subir y bajar del vehículo del recorrido jurásico.
Uncomfortable for those who are pregnant or suffer with motion sickness. Please take appropriate measures before embarkation.
Attention à la marche, montant à bord du véhicule et en descendant lors de la visite jurassique.
Experience our dust.